putting a break on spring break, East Wake Soccer added another peace sign to its 2019 prize puzzle. By sending the seniors out on a successful slaughter to Savor. So far, for the best, Warrior feats of strength continue. Bowling over history. Brew ballooning up victories. Coach John Hasbrook and company refused to be snake bitten after 10 days away from the pitch. They immediately hit the gas and pedaled 58 total toe tattoos at the enemy goal. 58. Taylor Todd pushed ahead and ahead and ahead, even at the occasional risk to her own head. Lily Bates bashed this near miss off a free kick. Then Madison Powell fed Jenna Dameron. Who thread the needle. And crafted a continual net knitting. Because less than 3 minutes later, Kenya Rodriguez rocketed her 20th bullseye of the season. Off a Powell corner assist. Then, only 80 seconds passed till Dameron racked this ricochet.
Come here.
Rodriguez's heel-to-heel steal maintained the lopsided momentum. Who would prevail was now a no-brainer. By just how much, though, posed the noggin no-no. East Wake did not miss many missile launching opportunities. Rodriguez's glide by set the table for Powell staple. Prompting a part of the crowd to do the wave. Before Bates put this boomer to Betty Bye. Following a rebuffing, the Vipers struck its long goal along 12 chances. The gap closed, the Warriors closed a half with one more Nicole Dyer hack. Then honored its last timers one last time as the brightest spot in the record books during the past 20 years. Brianna Richardson emerged from a tangle to ace a difficult angle. Plus, elevate the route. Then this Dameron sling wandered wide by a hair. Rodriguez's second sizzler proved to be plain old perfect placement. Poke in the pocket. Then her hustling hat trick provided an even higher flying highlight. Contact could not defuse the dynamite. Sure, there were some frustrating firings down the stretch. But all in all, Bates and her crew made all the right moves. Inflicting way more blows than they took. Always staying in control from start to finish. Vance County's late pressure landed nothing. The hostesses enjoyed the concluding chant. Definitely earning that ovation. As well as the coaches' compliments.
I was happy about the result. I was happy how the seniors played and how the underclassmen sent those seniors off on a good night and a good result.
What's been the secret to this team's success to come up with, right now you're standing 11 wins, got a good chance to get to 12, but who knows, 13, 14, who knows?
Right.
Playoffs maybe in your future, look like they're really in your future. Mm-hmm. What's the secret?
I think from the start it's been our senior leadership. All six of them have contributed and have played really well for us, especially in big games. So our senior leadership and the way they've handled a little adversity at the beginning of the year, and we've gotten on a little roll this time.
Next, they look to punch a top-tier league ticket. This is Don Fuller, East Wake Television.